is truly an honor to introduce this fellow here in the middle of the stage. We've been running around together since we were youngsters, teenagers and whatnot, fishing and picking and raising all manner of hay. We used to put up hay for the farmers and catch the fish out of their ponds at night when they went to sleep. And then we'd pick all night, get up the next day and start all over again. Great songwriter of today, you guys. Larry's got some of the damn best songs ever. I just, you know, some of them, you know, compared to anything you could ever hear, seriously. This next one he wrote years ago, and it's about a flood down there in Rockbridge County. And one of the greatest acoustic guitar figures on the planet and songwriters, Mr. Larry Keel. With the Buffalo Creek.
That's mighty nice of you. You might get a drink of corn liquor for a comment like that, Will. What do you think? He deserves one for that. That's what I say. Well, hell. You know. You're sleepy right beside the creek, won't it? First thing in the morning.
Okay, here's Buffalo Creek for the Sleepy Creek.
After that.